in a tunnel or some shit, and I was running around the outside. He went down, and I, like, broke camp and revived him, and went down the log. We met first again!
Is this nightmare over? Are we finally free?
I don't care to find out. Let's just end. It won't budge!
What in the hell won't it open?
What in the hell is going on, man?
Oh, no. What have we done?
Come on, help! Somebody help!
You have served thy master well. Your death was merely the beginning.
All right, refill your cards.
Your
Everybody refill your cards.
Rage! All that for a stupid little key that doesn't unlock anything in short. Anybody else got any other bright ideas?
There's gotta be something we can unlock with this damn thing, right?
Yeah, but what?
Yeah, that really does fucking wonders, guys. Not even joking. When me and Rimpy did it the first time with a couple of our friends, well, not the first time, but the first time we actually almost beat it, that's what we did. We had it, but we fucking... He combined attacks and shit, and it fucked us up. We were just like, fuck. If I don't get the candles, I'm keeping them. Venom, it's pretty good in the boss fight. There's no point in me even trying.
Once I go out, I'll only have the model.
Who the hell are you?
I am nothing more than the one that has created this manifestation of reality you've yearned for. I am no one, and I am everyone. But to you, you may call me
kind of Master.
You're crazy in the head, man. We didn't ask for any of this.
Hey, look, man, I don't care who you are, but this theater, this place, I ain't never asked for this shit. And I can tell you right now, that Master BS ain't cracking, bro, bro.
Is this not what you sought? A return to this very sanctuary.
It's always me whenever that shit kind of happens. And I'm just like, all right, and then all of a sudden, y'all stop, like, y'all start becoming robotic, and I was like, oh yeah,
it's me. What is it that you desire most?
Can you please tell me how to get back to that damn field of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me?
I need someone to collect souls, and you have proven to be worthy of such a task. Bow before your new master. I shall consume your soul.
Going right. Fireballs are good. Best way to dodge fireballs, guys, is to fly. Did you slide? Because I know as soon as I go down, I'm sucking the enemy as well. That's not the best. I mean, they're good, don't get me wrong. They're not going to attack this thing. Fireballs. Ah, shit. Over here, Dizzy. Dizzy. Alright, you just stay on this side. Down too long when we gotta restart it. Shit! Watch out. Shit. Thank you. I swear, if you're doing a tile, you gotta expect to go down. Shit, we're both down. Drizzy, you need to get on the other side whenever you do that. What, who, me? It's not that. Try the other one on the other side, or do you want to... Alright, y'all ready? Let's go. Black hole. Y'all want to switch to the side so I can do it over there? Watch the other side. Somebody switch me spots, I'm gonna go over here. I was switching sides with one of them. Feel like Rippy over here. Shit. Well, oh, that almost knocked you out of the map, bro. You know? Watch out, because he will do that periodically. Alright, starting Talisman. Starting Talisman. Yep, he tried to hit me with the fireball already. Come on. Out of the middle, out of the middle. What's going on with this one? This one went a little bit faster. What's up? Does anybody have a right to see this at all? Yeah, I don't. I want somebody on with me. Run, Drizzy, no. We need to run. Ready. Watch outside of the middle. Now you stay there. We need to designate somebody that can drive us every time. No, that's what I'm saying. You stay down there, this guarantees you beat it. You can't die. We have to figure out a way. We have to have somebody be in our survivor. And really, we just fucking get it out. That's what it is. Oh, that's bitchy. The shoot stuff from down there, I think. Fuck cows. Don't waste all your ammo. Getting a little shaky. Oh, I get like that sometimes too. That adrenaline gets to you and shit. You're not getting me. Watch out. Alrighty. I'm getting a max. I'm in camera. Alrighty. Now against the summoner. I've actually got the thing and it comes down. If on a talisman you just shoot kind of in front of you, they can't. They're never going to get to you. You gotta worry about the fireball. Fireball. Shit, fireball. Nice job. If you keep the board clear, it's good. You got to. He's calling to me. Don't worry about it. Alright, one of y'all on one side, one of y'all on the other. How is that going? We got one in the map. Shit! Oh, he's got me. One minute. Help. If not, don't worry about it. Alright, don't try to move her off too much because I don't know if you'll fall off the map or some shit. Oh, that's fine. Oh shit, I'm down to the what? No, 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 stay there. Stay there, yeah. Yeah. But, one on the fourth one, I have a card called Cooler. That basically sort of kind of makes me invulnerable for a minute. But you can use it or wait till you have to shoot the symbol. Yeah. I just say that because I mean, we gotta shoot it. Watch out, wall. Shit. We both went down. Get me first, Drizzy. Shit. Rising Phoenix. we gotta be careful for. He keeps going and he does the wall and then he shoots fireballs right at. No, suddenly. Now it's fireballs. Me and Drizzy doing pretty fucking good. If you were up here, we probably wouldn't be going on. Oh, shit. I'm over here, shit. Crawl over here, I'll get you. Shit, no I won't. Stay in a circle. Black hole. Back ammo up there. What was that? Alright, watch out. Watch out. Yeah, I see you out. Good move. Summoning. Playing games and singing for no fucking reason. Shit, I wonder if I can... I'm not gonna go and try to fucking try to revive into the wall. Fuck that shit. Watch out. Shit, we missed our chance.
Shit.
Yeah, we did. No, stop. Turn around and give it to them. Wait. I gotta fucking wait for my thing. Middle slam, watch out. Here. Ooh. Oh. No, it's not that part, it's the night part. Wait a minute. Y'all can stay over there and I'll be over here. That's not true. Ninjas. I can only imagine from down there. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I knew it. As soon as he looked at me. Watch out. Summoning enemies. Starting to combine attack. Somebody over there doing the same shit I'd be doing. Watch out. Watch out. He split us in half. Stay alive, little dude. Watch out, fireballs. Alright, Drizzy. Leave her. Do you want Drizzy or do you want. Who do you want to be the reviver? Alright, Drizzy, leave the game and then come back in if you have an invite. Huh? Oh shit. Shit, looks like I'm it then. I'm not gonna have my pack of weapons, but I mean, one of y'all are gonna have to do the fucking thing. I mean, I can. It's not gonna do much, you know what I mean? Because I don't have packed weapons. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I was gonna say have Drizzy do it, but Drizzy doesn't have a director's cut, so his quick revive. I'll go out and come back in and have to. That's just jump in. Or am I happy with it? It's fun. How did I get back in? Shit. I just started thinking of it like that. Like, this is kind of like a fucking spy or some shit. People are in small ass fucking areas and you gotta find a way to fucking hit them with a horde behind you. And back on Black Ops 1, I was pretty fucking good. I'd go round 20 without fucking any perks to people. How do you. Cause there's so many people on that game. Oh well, we're gonna get this glitch or whatever, and I'm like, all the time, really? I mean, it's okay to do it sometimes if you're trying to do something like hell. If it comes to this, and I mean, we've been doing it for a while, and we kind of need to get it done, okay. But on regular maps, where you're just doing it to go to high rounds, there's not really that. I mean, necessary. Well, that's it. I mean, there are some people you hop straight in the kitchen. I'm like, what the fuck? You don't know how to play? There was one time I was doing something, I was doing a Black Ops Zombies showdown, and I was playing old Black Ops Zombies map. This is how I wanted to remaster the version. And. Me, no. Watch out, meteor. It almost hit me. I'm like training around the circle in a sense, so he's trying to focus his attack on me. Watch out. Oh, he couldn't do it. Did y'all see that? No, he tried doing the wall. That's why he tried the trip or whatever. And since you're in the middle doing the middle talisman, it's not gonna let him do it because it's gonna do whatever. So if he does the wall, it's gonna automatically put you down and do it when I'm looking at it. Not much, I'm not gonna lie. this is what I'm doing, running in a circle, fucking reviving. Back in Black Ops 1, I mean, that was my purpose. I was just a fucking medic. I'd go. Fire out his mouth, he's about to go through the middle of fire. If he's holding his hands in a clap, the wall, regularly just having fire in his hands, a fireball. And then, yeah, there's one right there. So good. Black hole. All right, you got it. I got our Rhino in for, he's got enough to follow the fucking radio. Got him. That's what I'm saying. After this one, you know, be careful, because if we wait too long, remember what happened last time, Rimpy? And all I gotta do is keep reviving for the fucking thingy, and then... Oh shit, I have the two team. Oh shit, I have Death's Party, two team, and Kaboom. I'll use one and then try to recharge my. Oh, once the boss goes in the middle. He can shoot the boss in the middle with his kindles. No, don't do that. You can just do the kill. Stop using your kindles. Well, actually, yeah, go ahead and try to kill him a bit. Oh, that's Armageddon. Watch out. Alright, I'm crawling to you. Watch out. Come on, screw up. Don't get me. I forgot that. Okay, once we get a max. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright. I got him. Alright, I'm gonna go. There we go. I'm coming back. Give me a couple seconds. Are y'all still down? Ugh. But once the once we get the talismans done and we shoot him all the way and he's in the middle, the dude at the bottom can hit him. So on the fifth talisman, he needs to try to conserve his Kindle ammo, because the Kindle shoots straight as fuck. Oh shit, I started the fucking talisman. That was... I revived somebody with a slow revive. What did they trick about? I didn't even have to trick. Okay, whenever you first spawn in, I said, you know, it takes a second. I ran into you so fast that it didn't even have time to fucking pop up. On you, Rimpy, you're gonna have to be careful of that fire tornado. Not even good. Fuck, here we go. That's fire tornado. Yeah, all you gotta really do is go one place and fucking walk that out of the front. Middle. Y'all are both on one side. Be careful. Let me know when y'all want me to get that max ammo. Don't kill the soldier. I'm gonna do a training at the top to make it to where he can't summon him anymore, but okay. Did that look like he summoned something and then nothing happened? I'll get it. I'll go in there. Something. It's gonna go out. Fifth talisman is just about done. Alright, this next part of the Kindle coming very handy. Because what's gonna happen is, well, Rimpy already knows, but what's gonna happen is we gotta stand in the circle and shoot him that part and make sure he disappears, I think. And then we go and, yeah. Do they go down on curiosity? You saw it, buddy boy. I'm too good for that shit. Back. Get to doing a you hear your heart fucking pounding in your chest and you're literally just sitting and standing. Well, we have been this far, but we haven't got as many talents in the game. The last time we got that far. So... That was like two or three. I know I did one, and then I started one, and oh shit! All right. Don't waste all of it, but I mean, if you see this, I'm going to revive somebody, try to have a little out of it. Be the closest one to the spawn raider. So if y'all can call that little hole or whatever at the front of the map, I think, where you spawn, then I'll kind of just as soon as I spawn in. Did you see why? Rimpy.
Like, where's the cavern?
I'm gonna show you where you need to crawl. All right. Crawl over here. This way. Right around here. Right around here is where I spawn. So if you go down, right there is where I'm spawning. As soon as I get, I can. Whoop. Nine lives, Todd, I mean, not waste all your ammo.
Get my symbol.
To the other end, both of you, and I should be able to get one of you and get the other one, but then I'll go down. Well, on solo, it's a lot of different, it's not as good. Yeah. So let me know when your card's charged. Okay, as soon as you see you try to wait until I'm like in the game and get the booty card and reactivate. Alright, alright, you can convert and I'm gonna see if I can find it. Are they spawning? Everything spawning back in?
Somebody shoot the talisman. That way he can get out of the zone.
If somebody can follow us and stay alive. everybody. Well, what I'm saying is, I mean, if somebody can stay alive or I can get both of y'all, that'll get my card charged enough to like lose my. Because I have like 20 of them. I mean, I get one of y'all. I mean, whoever I. Both of y'all. I have one. Because once I spawn in, I have to run to get y'all. I can only get one of y'all. Get about 5 to 10 seconds to basically walk around. That little nook. Jumping in and then you're getting on the power plant. We're sitting down there, we should have a lot of stuff to do. Huh. But no, we'll be positive. If we get the Calvin up and everybody's down, and what's the game? If it hits enough stuff, the game ends. And everything will despawn. So are there still zombies and everything? Try to get one of y'all and then go and activate it. So one of y'all sit on the talisman and the other one. Once we get all of them up though, we need to go and 9 lives. We're gonna have to try to shoot him as much as we can. Try to jump back in. I think because it's a boss fight, they were doing some shit to make it hard as fuck. I hope he's not in the boss fight. That's gonna be. Has a tournament, go through and beat all the bosses. The fastest time, have to go and try to kill the boss with the fastest. Oh.
drinking.
Start. Mass fucking start.
Where the hell are we?
Why can't we leave this place?
We lost. I think this is what happens when you fail. Did we beat him? Does anybody know the code for Willard? No, we didn't do it. We didn't beat it. Since we all I don't have it. Hold on, let me go. Left down, left upright. Left down, up upright.
I dropped my surfboard and ran away. Left gave chase with a crabby sway.
Hold on. Go to loadout and then back out of loadout. I gotta try to fucking see if I got it, cause it's not letting me do it. Left down, left down. Yeah. Okay. So it's left down, up right. Hello? Anybody? Do I have to be on a specific thing?
And before I knew it, up went the claws. Look out, everyone!
Let me see. Calling call. Roll travel.
I don't have it.
Oh,
these are the worst. They're not just mean, these suckers are cursed.
Why do some y'all have it?
Get their goo everywhere? You think they'd learn to be a little more prepared?
What the fuck?
It's spoil the ending. Oh, it's a happy one. I guess we'll see. Won't
we? Nine lives, do you have it? Can we try again?
This nightmare. The story goes deep, so they want you to believe. And now that you're here, you may need.
Do y'all want
to
try again, or y'all just want to let me back out and then y'all do Willard, or what?
It was a sunny day, and the tide was in. A perfect time for hanging tin. Then all of a sudden, there was a glowing splash. A swell went up and came down with a crash. To the shore, and at first glance, I saw the people had claws for hands.
All right, Can we do it again and somebody get in it and then somebody else be the revival so you get it? Oh, Drizzy left. Drizzy and Nine Lives, they have it. I don't. I'm the only one that doesn't have it.
Ah, my new friends. Well, hello there. Hope
Drizzy,
you
can you activate Willard?
The story goes deep, for so they want you to believe. And now that you're here, you may
oh.
Not believe. So let me give you just a little tip to survive.
Yeah, because if
something moves, run and hide.
Hold on, can, Crave, could you help us?
Then all of a sudden there was a glowing splash. A swell went up and
came I mean, do you have that too?
And at first glance, I saw the people had claws for hands.
Nine lives, do you have any, Phoenix ups. My life.
Ah, my new friends. Well, hello there. Hope you didn't make plans for after this nightmare. The story goes deep, for so they want you to believe. And now you may never leave.
Do you want to stay in and try to help me get it? Because I didn't fucking get it.
It was a sunny day, and the tide was in. A perfect time for hanging tin. Then all of a sudden, there was a glowing splash. A swell.
I have. I've done everything, but I was backing out and joining, being the reviver, and I guess I joined in too late, and they got the cutscene and everything. They got it, and I didn't, and... Yeah, we're gonna head over to. I don't have any of this while I was fucking. That's why I was asking 9 Lives if he had any. Sylvan, you want to do fucking...
I am Willard White, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My God.
I think, I mean, if you get to that point and you activate all the talismans and shit, you can shoot him to try to kill him, but I mean, you don't have to.
Okay, like the first thing that tries to bite or scratch me is getting gagged with a spoon.
Enjoying the thrills and chills of space.
Since we didn't like actually kill him, we didn't get the XP or whatever for it, but we basically got to the last step and basically beat him.
Long time no see, but what's time?
9 Lives put whatever in him, and I'm guessing it was enough to, I mean, hurt him or something, and then we talked to him or whatever. But I know y'all didn't like, I mean, beat it to where you got the cutscene, because one of the cutscenes is like, you try to get out and they realize that they're stuck in it and shit like that. Y'all, I was seeing the same thing y'all were seeing, and I'm like, well, we didn't beat it, so... Do you want to go and just try to get keys or whatever, Rimpy? Because if you got Willard, you can go to round 15 or so. With this. No. Well, Spaceland, yeah, we can do the Easter if you want to ever, but I mean, we could just, I mean...
Open this door, Hugo.
Left, left, down,
welcome
up, up,
to
right.
Somewhere else? This place is like so weird, but so freaking cool at the same time.
Because they put him in Spaceland, remember?
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Now be a good little actor and die on cue already!
Do we back out?
Ugh, that felt really weird.
That's okay.
It's easier doing the talismans with four people, but then once you get that fifth talisman, you gotta activate them. Wow! But like Crave said, if I would have fucking had my pistols or whatever, or somebody else had their pistols while they were up there, then we could have hit two symbols and hit most of them before it got bad. I shouldn't have left after that fucking happened.
See. Hugo, start the match. I got Wilder Wilder. Yup.
Yeah, everybody got it, or except for Drizzy and me. I didn't get it because I jumped in right as it ended, and Drizzy didn't get it because he's got to get he's got to do all the Easter eggs.
No, I got it. I got it.
Oh, it says Drizzy got it. Well, shit, if Drizzy got to, do y'all want to just try it again? Because that it kind of makes me cry a little bit, because I fucking left and then didn't get it, because I left. Yeah. That's why I'd revive one of y'all and then I'd go down, or like I'd revive you and my poke would slowly start coming up, and that's why I nook, as soon as they start like rounding up or whatever, I revive one of you with revive and then my perks load up by then and I just get the other one a little bit.
Ah, my new friends. Well, hello there.
I kind of want to get Willard, and then we can all do Willard. But I mean, it's all up to y'all. Drizzy has the Rising Phoenix. So we can play with Crave, or we can play with Nine Lives. I mean, it's whoever you want to do it with. Oh, all right. So, Who's gonna be host?
Ah, my new friends. Well, hello there. Hope you didn't make plans for after this nightmare. The story goes deep, so they want you to... Ah, my new friends. Well, hello there. Hope you didn't make plans for after this nightmare. The story goes deep, for so they want you to believe. And now that you're here, you may never leave. So let me give you just a little tip to survive. If something moves, run it.
It was a sunny day, and the tide was... Curve, do you want to be host or whatever? Then all of a sudden, there was a glowing splash. Okay, well, then... Off Rimpy's, game over here.
Nah, that's my little nephew.
Ah, my new friends. Here, you may never leave.
Once you get in, then we can go ahead and start it and do money and all that shit.
What happened?